Volvo is loaded. 11 of them in the gates. Gates open for the last race of the evening, the Division 2 of the Krishna Raja Saga plate, and the one which hits the field is Bold Move, takes it up from Master of Four and close attendance. Kurla Punch comes the next. Behind them is Indian League, carrying about five wide off the fence, his own script, now being joined towards the inner railing by Bazinga. Back behind them is Aero Speed. Capstone is not far behind Zala, Princess Galino, and Agnes, the one which is trailing about three wide. Back to the leader, and it's still Bold Move, just the leader, by about half in front of Master Four in second. Behind them, another two behind comes the next is Indian League with Kudla Punch, own script, Bazinga. Right behind that is Aero Speed. Agnes, the one which is trailing all the way wide as they are entering into the home straight. Galina, Capstone, and Zala Prince being niggled. They are entering into the home straight. Bold Move comes in on first, being chased all the time by Master of War. Kudla Punch is the one which is trying to bridge his gap on the outside. Indian League. Further back comes the next one. The 2.5 inch behind is Aero Speed. But it's Bold Move now being collared on the outside by Master of War. And Kudla Punch is now getting into the rhythm on the outside. Master of War from Bold Move. 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 They're going side for side. And Kudla Punch flying on the outside. And Kudla Punch from Master of War, Bold Move, as they went past the finish line. Behind them is Bazinga. Then comes Aero Speed. They have been followed by the other runners of Agna, Indian League, Galino, Zala Princess, Capstone, and ending up last was own script.